on your neck.
Okay.
Now, make a loop.
Okay. Make a loop. Put it in your hand with palm down.
Palm down.
Okay.
Okay.
Come up over the nose, and then come back up over the nose with this.
Pull the loop back. Okay.
Then right back up over the ears. Okay. And then you adjust it here.
Okay.
That goes a bit of a kick in it. But that's it.
And what are we calling that again?
It's a nerve line.
Okay.
So the old term is war bridle.
Okay.
Wait, leave it up because I'm a leader like that.
I want to fix it better.
Okay. Hey, let me practice.
Okay. Here you do it.
Okay. These guys were a little unruly today during the trimming.
I'm going to make a loop.
You're making it too hard. Just hang on to this and then just make a loop.
Oh, okay. Hang on to this.
We got a big kink in this rope down here at the bottom or something. We need to. There we go.
Okay, so.
Let me see. Okay. Just go up over the top, just like this.
Okay.
And put it in your hand like that.
Palm down.
Okay.
Okay. Just hold it over, just like that.
So.
Just like that. Yep. Just like that. Make a loop. There you go.
Okay. And then make another loop.
Now go over the nose. This. Turn your palm up. And go up over the nose with that, and then hold the ear.
You might probably want it close to the ears on her palm,
yes,
don't I?
Yes, but then you adjust all this stuff.
So the kink spot.
So you've got a big kink up and down there. You have to hold that. Yeah. That's actually more severe than this. That's actually more severe than this.
Oh, it is.
Oh, it hurts. It hurts. Okay. Your kind is going to hurt them. So what I would do, I would just...
lead her by this.
And just leave that tie around her neck, so you have, and then just pull that up and lead her.
Can I put this over the top of that?
Well, you won't have the effect.
Okay. But okay, then I'll just untie it.
Just pick those claws up and lead her down there.
Okay.
Is she already trimmed?
Yeah.
Oh, okay, she's done.
They're all done, right?
Oh, okay.
Backcountry, the horses don't cross a creek.
Yeah.
You can put one of these ropes on them, you can get across the creek now. But the thing is, like anything else, this nerve line or that, you don't want to be too severe with them.
Right.
I mean, you don't want to just take a manhandle with it. Use it as leverage, but when they give a little bit, they'll give right back.
Yeah.
You know, if you don't give back, then you've defeated a purpose.
Right.
Okay. Let's walk nicely.